Okay, let's try a little something. First, you show the artist.
The art. And finally, the handwriting.